If the length of the universe is the adjacent, and if the ice wall, which prevents the leakage of space-time, is the opposite, what is the name of the glass dome? The glass dome of the universe is called hypotenuse. The several quadrillion light-years long and 1 meter thick Arctic ice column, which supports the glass dome of the universe. The cane leaning against the ice column, which supports the ice column. And the sign "Please do not take the walking stick with you" are not the hypotenuse.